So how much did YouTube pay me for over 30,000 plus views in 30 days? Well, in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you that exact amount, and I'm also going to be sharing with you some valuable information that you could actually be using to potentially start earning income on YouTube as well, all right? So you definitely want to stick with me all the way through this video so you don't miss anything. Now, my name is Rakeem Madison, and if you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. Also, tick that bell icon if you want to learn how to build a long, sustainable business that will give you the freedom you deserve. All right, so with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and minimize my camera and we're gonna jump right into today's content. All right, so the first thing that we're gonna actually talk about are the YouTube partnership program requirements. All right, so I'm gonna list the minimum requirements, and then a little bit towards the end, I'm gonna share with you my results, but I'm gonna show you in a gradual process because I feel like that's the most, you know, that's probably the best way to do it, right? Rather than just show you like right up front, okay, this is what I made, right? I wanna share with you some value and then we'll get right into that. All right, so let's go over here to my notes. All right, so the first thing that you need is you need at least 1,000 subscribers minimum, okay? That's number one. Now, number two is you need at least 4,000 hours of watch time in the last 12 months. So in a 12-month span, you need to at least have accumulated over 4,000 hours of watch time. Now, that's public watch time, meaning anything that you have public on your channel. Okay, and then the last thing is to have a linked AdSense account. So you need a Google AdSense account linked as well. Now, once you get those three minimum requirements, you're gonna put a request in through your account, and then they'll approve you or they'll deny you. Now, I haven't seen them deny, you know, too many people, right? So I don't wanna discourage you right in the beginning of the video, right? Now, once they approve you, then you're gonna be able to, you know, give them the permission to allow them, you're gonna give them permission to run ads on your videos, right? And the more ads that they run on your videos, that's gonna give you the opportunity to make money from that, okay? So basically, if you've ever watched any video on YouTube, you probably saw an ad before you saw this video. If you see an ad in the beginning of a video, if you see that an ad in the middle of a video, so let's say where you're watching the video, an ad pops up, or if you saw an ad in the end of a video, so as the video ended, you saw an ad pop up after that. That is the YouTube partnership program, that they're allowing us to you know, run ads on our videos, and that's how we actually earn money as creators. Now, some of us, like myself, right, we have, you know, other sources of income. We don't just, you know, rely on, you know, AdSense as a whole, right? I do things like affiliate marketing. You know, right now I'm actually working on my course, right? So there's many other different ways to, you know, to monetize here on YouTube. But I actually kind of like AdSense because I feel like, you know, I'm creating content anyway, providing value to the people. This could definitely be something that, you know, I can earn income from doing something that I actually enjoy doing, all right? So with that being said, let's go ahead and scroll on down past the requirements. Now, what are the factors that determine what you make with AdSense, all right? So let's talk about this first thing. So you see it says niche you create content on. So things like business channels, real estate channels, investment channels, personal finance channels like that typically make more money. Okay, now if you come across like a prank channel or somebody that like a gaming channel, you know, like different channels like that, they're not gonna make that much money, right? When it comes to AdSense and running ads on their videos. The reason why is because advertisers aren't gonna be willing to spend, you know, a ton of money getting in front of an audience, which is probably a younger audience, or an audience that just, you know, watches prank videos all day or watches people play games. Not to say that some of those people don't want to, you know, start a business or buy that business owner's product or that advertiser's product, but they know their target market, right? And they understand that their target market are people who are on the path to personal development, right? Or people who are trying to start a business, or people who are trying to grow the business that they currently have, right? And they understand that those people typically have more money, right? And so YouTube is gonna pay those channels more money because the advertisers wanna get in front of their target market, right? So this is why you'll see like prank channels get millions of views on or gaming channels or whatever, right? But those channels on average make 50 cents to $2 per thousand views, which means that even if they made a million, you know, they had a million views on a video, that video would only make some, in some cases on what I've saw, some videos that have over a million views make a little less than $500, sometimes $500. I've never really seen them make more than that on a single video, right? The reason is because, like as I said, they make on average 50 cents to $2 per 1,000 views. So they need a lot of views versus a video, versus a business channel, investment channel, personal finance channel, they're gonna make way more with way less views, right? So once we actually get to my analytics, where I actually show you what I've been doing and I take you on that gradual process to kind of inspire you, to help you instill that belief in you that you could potentially do this as well, okay? All right, and then there's a bunch of different factors such as the geographic location of the viewer. So where are your viewers watching from? Are they watching in a third world country? Are they watching in the United States? Are they watching in UK, right? That's gonna actually affect how much you make as well. Another thing is that you should know that every view is not monetized. So every time somebody watches your video, there's a chance that the ad may not trigger. Sometimes the ad will trigger in the beginning, sometimes the ad won't. Sometimes it'll trigger in the middle, sometimes the ad won't. So you gotta keep that in mind as well. And another thing is, you know, some people have ad blockers, right? They have ad blockers on their phone or they got ad blockers on their computer, so they never see ads, right? Right, because for some people that, you know, ads annoy them. Right. And so they don't want to see it. So there's nothing that you could do about that. Right. So that's going to affect your income as well. Another thing is the device that they're actually viewing it on. And then another thing, not too many people know about this, but the content that's advertiser friendly, which, and, you know, according to YouTube, if you swear a lot, right, you can see right here it says monetize views that exclude profanity are more valuable and they have a higher CPM rate, right? And I'm going to talk about the CPM and the RPM, right, just so that you understand them a lot more clearer. And then let's go down here. I'm going to share with you some strategies that you can actually do. So if you're watching this and you're already monetizing, you're trying to figure out how to make more money through your monetization, I'm going to share with you these strategies. And of course, if you're new, maybe you haven't got here yet, maybe you can go back and watch this video, you know, and, you know, once you actually get monetized. All right. So the first thing I want you to do is if you've already monetized, go ahead and look at your analytics and look for the videos that give you a high RPM or CPM, right? You already know that they perform well. They've made you, you know, quite a bit of money when it comes to AdSense and the ads. And then what I want you to do is I want you to strategize, create some type of strategy to get it out on other platforms. So maybe that's Facebook, maybe that's Twitter, maybe that's Facebook Stories, maybe that's Pinterest, and keep that video relevant, because you already know that it's making, you know, a decent amount when it comes to the ads. So the more you share it and keep it relevant, you already know you're gonna make more money, right? That's one way to increase, you know, your AdSense income. The second way is to reproduce the content that already works. So these two are kind of the same, but the difference is you're sharing it on other platforms. But when you reproduce content that worked, and I actually did that on my channel, right? So for example, I did a video on kickoff, right? And then what I did is I seen, okay, well, this took off. It got quite a bit of traction. And then also it actually benefited me quite a bit when it came to AdSense, right? So what I did is I said, okay, well, let's create another video around the same topic, but let's talk on something different, right? And so each and every time I was like, okay, let's keep putting out content. So I'm reproducing the content that's actually making me more money. I'm also reproducing the content that's, you know, giving me more traction, right? So you have to study your analytics, okay? So the next one is use the high RPM and CPM videos on cards, end screens, pinned comments, and also in your description boxes. So once again, you're keeping them relevant, but you're also keeping them relevant on the platform itself, okay? And then the last one is you wanna add mid-roll ads where they make sense. So it used to be you had to have a video that was at least 10 minutes to put multiple ads in there, right? Well, now YouTube actually took it down to 8 minutes. So your video only has to be 8 minutes in order for it to have multiple ads in there. So think about it, more ads equals more money. But of course, you wanna do that sparingly, right? Because you don't wanna just put ads every 2 minutes or ads every minute, or you know what I mean? Because it's gonna ruin your viewership, right? You don't want people to start leaving your videos. You're like, oh my goodness, these ads are just, you know, annoying, right? You don't want it to get like that, right? You may have like an ad, you know, maybe one ad in the middle or maybe two ads, but of course it depends on how long your content is, okay? So keep that in mind. Those are just some strategies that I want to share with you. Now let's actually go over here to socialblade.com. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my channel in here. Now Social Blade actually tracks analytics. Now the only thing that I've seen that Social Blade is not accurate in is the AdSense income in which they say that you make, okay? So what I wanna do is I'm gonna go down to that and I want you to keep the numbers that they say that I make per month in mind, okay? So this is what they say that I make, $10 to $152 a month with AdSense. So keep that in the back of your mind. And then of course, they also show you analytics. So you can see, this is for the month of September. You can see I'm averaging about 30, 40 subscribers a day, right? So you can see 40 subscribers every single day and about 1,000+ views a day, okay? All right, so now, they said I make $10 to $152. So what I'm about to do is take you on a gradual process. All right, so this what you see right here is for the month of May. So from May 1st to May 31st, okay? So you can see I had 9,000 views, 180 subscribers, and $207 is what they paid me in the month of May, okay? Now you can see I was earning like, you know, let's actually go here to the revenue. So you can see I was earning $9, $5, $4, $3, $8, $10 every once in a while. Nothing really crazy, right? Now let's actually go over to the revenue tab. All right, so that was for May 1st through May 31st. Now let's go to, I think it was June. June is next, yep. So we're gonna go from June 1st all the way to June 30th. All right, and then I'm gonna hit apply. So this is the next month after that. So you can see my income went down, right? So you can see I was doing $10, $5, $9, $4 a day, $8, right? Nothing crazy, right? And you see it did a spike right there and I made like $8. Now let's go to the next month, to the month of July, right? See, I like to show it like this, right? Because you can see, okay, he had some income up and then he took a drop, right? So it's all transparency. You can see exactly what's going on and you can see the gradual process, progress. All right, so June 1st, I think that's the one I just did. All right, so June 1st to June 30th. All right, so let's see if it changes. All right, so that wasn't it. Sorry, give me a second. All right, so I'm gonna go back to custom. And let's try June 1st all the way to June 30th and hit apply. Okay, so yeah, that was the $189 a month. Now let's go to July. All right, so we're gonna go to the next month, which is July. July 1st all the way to July 31st, hit apply. All right, so you can see I went back up. I had $260. Now another thing I want you to pay attention to is the RPM. So you've noticed from May until July 31st, right? And you'll see as it, you know, if it changes as we continue to progress, but you notice I've been at about $20 RPM. So RPM is exactly what you make per 1,000 views. So you'll take this number and you'll take the amount of views that you had in that month. And when you times that, that's gonna actually give you what you made for that month, which is this right here, okay? So if we do the math, right? So if I do 26, 44, right? And then we go and check the amount of views that I have for that month. I think I had about 9,000. Yeah, so 9,837 views. So if we do the math, right? 26 times, let's do 9837. Let's see what it comes up with. So you can see 260 right there, right there, right there, right? 2609. So you know it might be a little bit different, but you can see 2605, right? So $4 less. I mean, 4 cents less. All right. So now let's go to the next month. All right. So the next month would be August. All right. So August 1st to August 31st. So you can see I was at 260, right? So if I hit apply, you're going to see $344. So boom, I went to the next level. Then it was $344 in a single month. So you can see my RPM is still $20+ above, right? So $20 every 1,000 views. And you can see I got a $45 CPM. So let me explain the difference between the two. So the RPM, as I said, is the exact amount that you make per 1,000 views. Now, this right here is what advertisers are willing to spend to show up on your channel over a 1,000 view span, okay? So hopefully that part right there makes sense and that is clear, but this is the number that you're gonna, that's gonna let you know exactly what you're gonna be making at the end of a 30-day span, okay? All right, so that's the month of August. You can see I made $344. Now guys, when I show you this next one, you're probably gonna be like, whoa, what happened? You know what I mean? Like, what happened from here to what I'm about to show you guys right here, all right? So let's go to the month of September. So we're gonna go from September 1st all the way to September 30th, all right? I'm gonna hit apply, now watch this. Guys, $1,700, literally almost $2,000 in a single month just from being consistent and setting an intention and, you know, making a commitment to say, you know what, I'm gonna continuously put out valuable content. Now, I actually started a challenge all the way back from July 18th, right? And I'm still putting out videos every single day. So if you've been a subscriber, you've been noticing videos, 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 valuable content. And I'm enjoying doing it. And I hope that you guys that are watching this, whether this is your first time coming across any of my videos or you're a subscriber, hopefully you're enjoying what I'm doing. I'm definitely seeing the reaction, the response. So I definitely appreciate each and every one of you for, you know, just supporting and, you know, actually applying, you know, using some of the content that I'm putting out to help you in your business, to help you with your credit and so on and so on. So I definitely appreciate you guys, but literally $1,700, guys. So check this out, right? So you can see right here, I was making $11, $11, $12, $14, $10, this $17, $29. So guys, what I'm showing you here, this is per day. Right? I was doing $17, $29, $36, $42, $53 in a day, $71 in a day, $80 in a day, $100 in a day. I think I had about $500 days, right? Check it out. Look at that. I think it was actually four. So one, two, three, four, five. So $500 days, 94. And then it started to fall, right? Because you can see I didn't put out any videos in that time span right there. So it started to drop. And then when I start the videos again, you can see 55, 59, 77, 59, 71, 74. And literally, guys, it was a crazy month. And so far this month, it's still racking it up right now in the month of October, guys. It's bananas. But this is what can happen when you believe. And you know what really sparked it? What really sparked it was I was on YouTube and I was, you know, I'm always watching content here on YouTube, but I'm also producing more content than I watch. But I was watching this video from a guy I watch here on YouTube quite a bit, and literally he made over $250,000 in a single month with just creating videos and making money here on YouTube, just like this, just ads alone. And he has multiple income streams, multiple. But he literally made over $250,000 in a month. I literally fell off my chair. But it was an excitement though, because I was sitting here and I was like, yo, this is what's possible. It's kind of like, if you don't know who Roger Bannister is, right? So Roger Bannister set the 4-minute mile record years ago, right? But before him, no one else ever did it before. But the moment that he did it, hundreds and thousands of people have ran the mile, a 4-minute mile, multiple different times. It just took, you know, seeing someone else do it for other people to do it. And the moment that I saw that video, I was like, yo, this is crazy, right? This right here is crazy. Now, granted, I make money from, affiliate marketing and many other things here on the internet, but to be able to create content, I actually enjoy doing that, right? I enjoy putting the content out. I enjoy helping people. And so if I can put out content and just make money from literally letting YouTube do their thing, run ads on my videos, and then make income from that. And what's crazy about this, guys, this is all transparency. I'm full-time in the military. And, you know, with what I make, this right here is actually more than what my check is at my job. That's the crazy thing right there. And so that's why I'm very grateful to be able to do things like this. And I'm grateful for, you know, each and every one of you who supports me and continues to show up to the videos, engage, leave comments. I'm grateful for all of that. Like when I say that, I truly mean that. Because to make more than what I made on my actual paycheck, now it's not by like a whole bunch, but the fact that I was able to make that literally from creating content here on my channel, that right there is inspiring to me. And I hope that you watching this video right now are inspired as well to get out there, start you a channel. If you've been thinking about it, get off the fence. Get off the fence, start you a channel, right? And get some mentorship. Get somebody who knows what it is that they're doing. Start implementing the stuff. Don't hold back, right? Don't hold back. Get after it. And let's start making some stuff happen, right? And like I said, I'm so grateful for each and every one of you that watches my videos. And anybody who finds this video, I want you to know that it's possible. It's possible for you. It's possible to go out and live your dreams. It's possible for you to make a full-time income online. It's possible, okay? So with that being said, hopefully this video right here is inspiring. And like I said, I wanted to show you a gradual process, where I was and then where I am currently right now. Like I said, October is looking amazing. I actually set another intention for the month of October, and what I want to do as far as the content creation, the AdSense, and many other things. But I'm grateful for each and every one of you, and get out there and go live your dreams. All right, so if you got some value from this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Also, drop me a comment down below letting me know if this was helpful or inspiring down below. And with that being said, I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Peace.